Sycamore Junior High, and happy Wednesday, April 13, 2022, and welcome to this episode of our daily video announcements. I'm Khadija.
Yes, happy rainy Wednesday, everyone. Hello, I'm Savannah. Let's all please unite and honor our free America by standing and placing our hand over our heart by saying the Pledge of Allegiance together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, and please be seated. Way to go wearing your spirit wear for opening day. It was a beautiful day, and the Bengals were involved.
Yes, go Reds. Too bad they didn't win, but yay. Some of us are halfway through our testing. We have an awesome way to celebrate our testing coming up soon on May 13th, info coming soon.
Ooh, that sounds intriguing. Okay, now a message that needs to be told. We need to help our school be more safe, respectful, and help with being more of a problem solver on campus.
Yes, if we see something, we need to say something to keep our school safe and respected as much as possible. Let's all take ownership of our school and be the eyes and ears to help be the safest, cleanest campus possible. Today is National Thomas Jefferson's Day.
The third president of the United States, Thomas Jefferson, who was born on April 13, 1743.
Most known as the primary author of the Declaration of Independence, Jefferson was a leader of democracy. While not much of a follower, his pen cut quite a swath of ink through correspondence, documents, journals, and manuscripts.
Wow, that's amazing.
Now for the fact of the day.
So as you know, diamond is the highest mineral on hardness scale, but did you know that on toughness scale, tungsten is the highest? Today's daily survey. So we did not have a survey in a while because of air testing and stuff, so there's no results today, but make sure you go fill out today's daily survey in the communications classroom.
Make sure to nominate your flex classroom and or school organizer that would like to lead us in the daily Pledge of Allegiance.
Let's see who shares a birthday with Thomas Jefferson.
Happy birthday to Paige V. We hope you have a wonderful day to celebrate.
Now over to our wonderful and magnificent Mr. Harris.
Good afternoon, Sycamore Junior High, and welcome to your video announcements. Yes, on this wet and ugly Wednesday, we have video announcements. So, first of all, Robotics Club. First Robotics Club is canceled today and next week. So please make sure you take the bus home today and next Wednesday. A big shout out to our We the People group. Congratulations to our We the People team who competed Friday in the Ohio State Showcase at the board office. They had to do it virtually. Top honors in first place went to our Unit 4 team who tackled the topic of how was the Constitution used to establish our government. In both prepared remarks and spontaneous judges' follow-up questioning and under time conditions, Unit 4 displayed outstanding knowledge in the six criteria categories used for scoring and earned a perfect score. This team consisted of Sophia Acevedo, Ira Lely, Violet Vanover, Lily Dowling, and Chloe Robinson. Every unit presented a fantastic job and earned many compliments from the judges, the organizers, parents, and observers. The rest of our team was Jonathan Matthews, Tyler Sokolis, Isabella Wang, Jason Zhao, Charlie Ward, Noah Patakoff, and Kieran McCod. Again, Mr. Hammer and Mr. Grudemuth, the team's sponsors, could have been more proud of this year's kids' dedication, efforts, and tireless hours put into this rigorous academic club. They represented Sycamore, themselves, and the team in a league above all others. Further information about the after party, plan, and collection of books will be coming. Congratulations, We the People. If you're truly passionate about science, technology, engineering, art, and math, that spells out STEAM, Sycamore Robotics FTC will be having a virtual info session with 7th through 12th graders on Thursday, April 22nd from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. Check the school newsletter, the S'more, or your email for the Zoom link for this meeting. Hey, that's it for me. You guys try to enjoy this day. Don't let the rain get you down. Be happy with the thoughts walking around. And we'll see everybody tomorrow.
Now we have a very important announcement from Assistant Principal Mrs. Bernoski.
Hi, students of Sycamore Junior High. Mrs. Bernoski here. I am chiming in with an update around our bathroom usage at Sycamore Junior High. We have seen an update in discipline referrals around issues happening in our bathrooms. So, as a general reminder of our PBIS expectations, we expect all students to be safe, respectful, responsible, and a problem solver in our bathrooms. Let's do a little reteaching around this. More specifically, To be safe in the bathroom means not using electronic devices and keeping your hands to yourself. Being respectful in the bathroom means cleaning up after yourself. Being responsible means using the bathroom to use the bathroom, then leaving to go right back to class, not for hanging out. And being a problem solver means if you see something, say something. Please report suspicious activity to an adult. Remember, it is our responsibility, it's everybody's responsibility to keep Sycamore Junior High as a safe space. You might see some changes in the bathrooms in the future coming up. We will be having administrators going in and out of the bathrooms more frequently just to check in on things and make sure that everybody is doing what they're supposed to be doing. We're not in there to really check in on you individually. We're just making sure that everybody is being safe and responsible. Thank you for being part of this announcement.
Hello and welcome to the Pet of the Week segment. This week's pets are Radley, submitted by Miss Andriola, Kirby, submitted by Sam B, and Cash and Dakota, submitted by Taylor H. A fun fact about Kirby is that he likes vegetables and swimming. According to Sam B, a cat that likes vegetables and swimming is special. Okay, last week we didn't have a pet guest, but you can see the picture for this week right here. Okay, this week we're featuring an affectionate domestic short hair cat named Wendy. Wendy is a very friendly cat who is good with children. She's also house trained. If you want to adopt Wendy, check out Pet Finder or contact HART, HART. Thanks for watching and have a great day.
What's for lunch today?
For lunch, we will have a walking taco bar. We will also serve hamburgers and cheeseburgers.
Wait, isn't today the last invitationals for track and field athletes?
Yeah. Let's wish good luck to all our competing Sycamore Junior High track and field athletes.
Now for the joke of the day. What's the tallest building in the world?
I don't know.
The library, because it has the most stories.
Go Aves!